My library is where you can find all the books that the student completed its activities. Click My Library. Click on the door. A spider welcomes you. When the library opens, you can see on the shelves all the completed books. You can read the book again if you wish to. If the completed book does not appear here, this means that the teacher deallocated it. Click Close to exit My Library.